Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to tonight's concert featuring three choirs. And as you will see, one choir. It is my great pleasure to introduce this evening's performances and celebrate the talent of our young singers. I'm Cordula Hunold. I'm working for the Goethe-Institut, responsible for the partner school project PASH. Before we begin, I would like to take a moment to acknowledge the way that has brought us here today. In the very first part, we see the PASH ensemble with about 60 students from 8 different schools of Cairo. With their German and music teachers, they met through the last 5 months to sing and work together and prepare this concert. After this, we meet the Lithuanian and the German choir, and then all three groups perform together. I'm honored to announce for this last part that we will see the premiere of a new composition by Helga Pogacar, who became partner and friend of this project. Mr. Yoshi Kinoshita will introduce you to this piece later on. Some information about Youth Can Sing, the project we are celebrating today. Over the past 2 years, 2 youth exchanges took place. These exchanges have given 16 young performers from each of the 3 countries, Germany, Lithuania, and Egypt, the opportunity to connect with their peers from 3 different countries and cultures, learn new skills, and broaden their horizons. The age range is from 11 to 17. This is the final evening of 18 months of exchange. This project is co-financed by Erasmus Plus, the European Exchange Program, Goethe-Institut, and of course, the partner school project PASH. These budgets made it possible to organize 2 one-week encounters, one in Germany in the last year and one in Egypt this year. In between, the students met online to talk about their interests and values. I would like to extend my sincere gratitude to the parents and schools who have supported these young performers. I know that it can be difficult to, at least sometimes, prioritize German, arts, and music over math studies, science, and English, and other very important subjects, but the experiences and skills gained through these exchanges are invaluable. Your support has helped to make this evening's performance possible and opened the minds of these young people in a way classical curricula are not able to. I would also like to express my gratitude to the musical director Yoshi Kinoshita and to Mahmoud Fawzi, the organizer of this year's stay in Beit Elbadi. I'm very grateful for their dedication and hard work. Furthermore, I would like to extend a special thanks to the 2 venues hosting this year's event, Beit Elbadi and Falaki Theatre. These spaces have provided a beautiful and welcoming environment for these young performers to showcase their talents. Tonight's concert is a celebration of diversity and multilingualism, with performers in several different languages. In addition to German, Arabic, English, and of course Lithuanian, we will hear, for the ones of you who don't recognize it immediately, songs in Japanese and Malay, Latin, and Swedish. Have a great evening and enjoy the show.
Yeah. Jasmin.
Wie geht's?
Hallo, hallo, wie geht's? Wie steht's?
Wie geht's?
Thank you. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave you, I really evening, I'm very happy that we all can be here and that you are here also. And I just want to tell you and explain maybe some words for the performance. And the last few days we were just living together, eating together and practicing together. And this cooperation is started last year in June in Germany, in Tegernsee. And yes, I just want to explain something. What we were talking about last year was that we have all a language in common. And this language is kind of music. And in every language, there is music. So in every, when you listen to my voice, of course you listen to my words, but also you listen to the way I'm saying things. When I'm singing all the words to you, it's different, isn't it? When I'm singing like that, it's different, isn't it? La 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 la. So it's music we have in our language also. And we have this music in the Egyptian language, in the Lithuanian language, and also in the German language. And this is what we try to find out. How can we get in contact with each other, listening to the melody of the words we are using? You understand? Because the melody is going to the heart. The words are going to the
brain.
Right. So we want all music to go to your heart. So we tried an experiment, and we tried new music, experimental music. It will be a little bit strange to you, I think. But maybe you can switch off your brain and just listen to the experiment with your heart and with your soul. And also we talked to our young people. They are grown up almost, you know. They are really grown up young ladies and young gentlemen. And we asked them, what is important for you now in their life? And they told us that, of course, they are looking for the future. What am I going to do? How do I look? Who likes me? Who is expecting me to do things? What I'm expecting when I look at myself? What do I want myself? What do I want my parents? What do they are expecting? What is the school expecting? What is the whole society expecting? You understand this, right? We all have these questions. But especially this young generation very much. So we put these things also in our experiment, in our performance, that there are questions, that there are doubts, hopes, love, ideals, and a lot of things like that. So hopefully your soul will be touched, and now we start. Thank you very much.
think I'm beautiful? Do you think I'm beautiful?
No, you're not. Thank you.
teachers of this year's exchange program, Seran Taz.
Thank you. like to say something before we go. I was really honored to work with all of you, with all the students, whether from Lithuania and Germany and Egypt. That was a hell of a week. The rest of my students, I love you all. Yashi, it's been always a dream working with you, and I thank you for coming and working for us. And for the rest of the teachers, thank you so much for all your efforts. And for the parents, let's clap for the parents. Germany, you did an amazing effort with us. Thank you so much.